What have you eaten in the past?
We've had airplane food. So anything, anything you suggest is great.
I have just one place in mind, and that's this
place. It is great.
That's the deal, you know. I did go all over and I needed pictures. So yeah. In the cold green glow, in the danger
of the storm. Wish you guys were here. Wish you guys were here.
Long. There's no going back.
We love you, Mom!
What did we do this morning? We got up and saw sunrise.
Saw the sunrise. Richard took a bunch of pictures before the sun rose and kind of stirred the camp. Went for a jog, trying to reduce our bellies a little bit, get back in fighting shape so we can, when we meet the samurai at Kamakura, we'll be able to stand our own ground.
That park is right on that bridge. So we ran back along that path over there, across the bridge to the Ferris wheel, and James and Brandon continued over there down that park.
Getting a little bit of a runner's high after a sprint. Just looking out while I was running at the bay that my dad used to sail in. It was pretty cool. And I think, hey, we made it back.
Snipe sailing. Know?
We got history here. We got family here. We've got ties here that we didn't even know existed.
And they're greeting us with welcome arms and doing all sorts of things to
taking us out to extravagant dinners that, you know,
unbelievable.
You know, we didn't expect nor ask for, but they are just some gracious, very polite people, and more than willing to bend over backwards and give us a shirt off their backs to do to make us feel welcome. So we're really enjoying.
Vic last night had dinner with him. He picked us up here at the hotel. We took a taxi over to get spaghetti, and they closed like a minute or
so
two prior.
So he takes us to one of the most romantic restaurants in Yokohama where Valentine's Day.
Scandinavia,
yeah.
So. And they had these wooden carvings all over. And they were just magnificent. Just one of those carvings would have been just gorgeous in any restaurant. But they were everywhere. So Richie came to the, and it was great because he came all the way to the hotel and we had a drink just before the bar closed and
talked about our heritage and beer and the shipping industry and what he does with dry bulk shipping, and just really neat. Very neat. And what a very polite, well put together young man. Young man. He's 24.
24. And got a twin sister.
With a twin sister, yeah.
We had a really good time. And we're going to have a better time today. And can't imagine it being better, but that's what we're going to do. We love you, everybody, and talk to you later. Bye.